Today I'm making a soap with the colours there, pink and grey, and it's going to be in 6 layers. So I know my total weight of oil there, so now I've just got to divide that by 6. So now I'll get all these out of the way and I'll start on number 1. Put the lye up here where it's nice and safe. Okay, so I've made up a mixture there of the pink mica that I'll be using. Now before I do that, I'll have to take out, I'm going to pour a lye mixture in there, mix it, and then take out a layer for the grey. Yeah. And my essential oil today is gardenia and orange. I put the orange in there just to bring down the gardenia a bit because it's quite sweet. So I'll pour this lye in there now. Just mix the lye through it at least. I'll get this little stick. That's a good one. Okay, well, this one's nice and hard, and that's still fluid, so I'm very lucky. Because that's got the oil in it, that's why it's gone a bit harder. I'm getting low on my essential oil, so I'll just put one in here to help that set up. Give it a good stir. Let's see what it's like. I hope the layer's nice. Here's the first cut. Oh no, I'll trim it first. Trim that bit off. Damn it. Now why did it do that there? Look at that. It's not just a surface thing either. It's a like right through. Doesn't the pink and grey look nice?